I should be recording. I would love to see Cyrax, Tibbs, or even someone like Shaney for Christ do shit like this. I've already got Carly installed on ya, as you can see. Right. Pseudo. Nano. I'll name it. Fuck you. Cyrax.py. That's just the default password on all of them. Can do it like this. And I can just oops. This is only a small code, by the way. I didn't have wget installed, so let's run the code again now. And as you see, that's what the code will come up with, what I typed in. So basically, all that code I typed in is just to say, hello, fuck you, Cyrax, you pedophile, get off the internet, you scammer, and fuck you, Tibbs and buddy trolls. Well, that's small code in Python. Hope you liked it. And you can see from the last bit of coding I showed, you can see what I got it. There's a lot more coding to be done, like. so I started learning with Python coding anyways. Been a hacker since 94. By using tools that already exist. So by doing this I can create my own tools. Saves using other people's. My collection as well. These are my books that I like to read. I'm learning to code with these, as you can see. Coding with HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Stuff I have a chalk lesson to. As you can see. Teaches the coding. That's the code to C++. This one, the one is the one missing. Crossbows coding with AI. I learned to write AI. Yeah, I've got an interest in it. Binary code though. Yeah, I'll have to learn all this. I'd love to see idiots like Cyrax try to get their mind around this. They couldn't fucking comprehend page one. Cyrax couldn't comprehend this fucking page. You know the rest. That's AI. See, this is the code with Python. So you're seeing coding with AI, C++. JavaScript, HTML and CSS. Got Python there. The code of the Python. That's my bookmark. There it is. Push it up. That's what page I'm actually on in this book right now. That's the page I'm actually on there. Got this one. A thick gap, look at this. A lot of that one. Don't let the name fool you in this one. Look at it. I know a lot of this anyways, just back in the 90s, I started in 94, by 96, I became a bad drug addict, and some of my methods are behind. You know, I'm still quite good at hacking, some of my methods are a little behind, so I'm just trying to educate myself again, now I'm catching up a bit, so I'm back up to scratch. Hence why I got the books. And the coding, something I wanted to do for a while anyways. So you have talking. The Ethical Hacker's Handbook. Well, this one. There is still one missing somewhere. Another Python book. I'm sure I forgot something there. Armitage. This is GYS Metrics Closes. Armitage. Ah, shit, we're gonna make this place. Gonna make sure we install anyone, don't we? This one. You see, this one's not that big.